Cold and dry air, like you get at altitude in the winter, can cause your bronchial tubes and blood vessels to constrict, putting strain on your lungs and heart. A simple piece of gear to combat this problem is a heat exchange mask. I've worn them in Alaska and the Himalaya. And my high altitude students and I have worn them on the coldest days in Colorado. By trapping the warmth and moisture of your expelled breath, you can heat the incoming air by as much as 30 degrees or more Fahrenheit. Heat exchangers have been proven to reduce physiological strain and improve performance in cold environments.